like him. Just think of me as a mother who eats her young.
Locked up with all these low-cut women.
The horizontal stripes get exactly swimming.
Is there anybody here who can try to see my glass?
It's the maid, they are.
In the big dollhouse.
Rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She will be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle, using her judicial system just to win a contest is un-American!
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. And I've got a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting to three, then I'm rearresting all of you for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey, touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
Yeah, they haven't had class from us yet.
You were so lucky to have the algebra final.
I used to make all of my own clothes, remember?
until today I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's pattern. But I still dreamed that one day I would put up my own line of queen-sized dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah? Where's it gotten me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending everybody else's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slate. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant dry feather. Styles keep the changing, the world's rearranging, but Emma, you're timeless to me. And mine's a shorter, a beard pops a corner, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a sticky old cheese, baby, just get right going. You're like a fatal disease, babe, and there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can stand it, say time is a bandit, but I take the opposite view. Man need a lift, time brings a gift, my love is in with you. What with your waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that! You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur.
Sides keep a fading, and Castro's invading, but Wilbur, your timeless to me.
beautiful behind bars.
Oh, well, it must be the low institutional lighting. What are you doing here, Link?
Oh, Tracy, when I saw you being dragged back to jail, it brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you forever. I couldn't sleep, I couldn't eat, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Lantussel I was through with Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I went down to the station, I overheard Miss Lantussel talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the talent scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. This whole time, I thought Amber and I were a team. Her mother and her were just using me to make her look good. I feel like such an idiot.
Well, that makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worth a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from Amber throwing at my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. Would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee would be to lose myself. Some guy named Milton wrote that in the third floor bathroom.
It's beautiful. Link, I've got a good life. Great parents, a room of my own, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, and a learner's permit that's good until August. But you know what I've been missing?
I think I do.
Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing.
Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside, I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you.
now it's on channel 2.
Thank you. I'm a total stranger.
But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblade is still at large.
Very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, the rules say that the contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Courtney! Tracy Turnblade, this song is for you!
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't care if you've never tried out Tracy Turnblade!
much more important things.
Would that happen to be me?
Well, of course you, Ling. But I also want a graduate degree in musicology and a minor in ethnic studies. And I've got one more thing to say. The Courtney Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated!
Never be the same.
Marvelous! Oh, I'm crazy. The whole country's watching. Even the governor called. He's enjoying the show so much that he's granted Tracy a pardon plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you are a genius.
I am?
I am! Ultra Close is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussel, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
Yay! I just don't know what to say.
America would like to hear you two sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
Might be great.
Christmas ham. So it's way unlike the way I look. Well, I just